ignition, and we have a liftoff. Liftoff of Steve Swanson.
Three-time spaceflight astronaut Steve Swanson received his master's in applied science and computer systems in 1986 from Florida Atlantic University. He returned to his alma mater to talk about his 28-year career with NASA.
Even though it was new back then, it was still one of the best programs out there. I got some great knowledge and I left and went out in the working world, and I felt I was better prepared than most people I ran into.
Swanson now heading outside.
You're in your own little spaceship floating around, looking down at Earth. But then again, this much material protects you from the vacuum of space. But your tasks are also very difficult, especially in the suit you're wearing, and you're having to do, you know, fine motor skill work.
When you come back in through the hatch and you're like, okay, mission accomplished.
We wish there was a bar on the station for that moment.
Swanson is the first astronaut to take Nerf guns to space, and also the first person to take a selfie from space and send it to Instagram.
Going to the moon, going to Mars, what makes most sense? And if they had the opportunity, would you go?
First, yes, I would go, no matter where it was. No, but I do believe that we need to go to the moon first. We are not ready yet to go to Mars.
Besides, it'd be really, really cool to colonize the moon. I mean, what's the science behind it?
One, just space exploration, it's the next step of that. You know, if we do screw up our planet well enough, we might have to be somewhere else. We also will learn more about the human body as we do these kind of things, because we're stressing the human body. So we can figure out then how to slow these things down, or maybe, you know, mitigate them.
Why should we continue putting money into NASA and the space program?
We are creating new technologies all the time. And actually, through these new ideas and new technologies, there have been new companies developed who then have employees who get taxed, and the company gets taxed and all that. And we've actually had a positive return on investment through NASA money. NASA does a really good job at inspiring future generations. If you can use that to get more people involved, they don't have to go in the space industry, but as long as they get involved in some sort of science or technology or engineering, it does help our country out tremendously.